2, Sutter County schools were put on lockdown earlier today while authorities had to deal with a standoff situation that was playing out nearby. It happened in the city of Live Oak. Deputies say that somebody refused to come out of a building off of Maple Park. Live Oak High School and Live Oak Middle School are about a block away, and they were put on lockdown just out of an abundance of caution. The incident ended, by the way, just after 2 this afternoon, and no one was hurt.